Hey, Darius, how do you think our students did today?
I think they did pretty good. But I heard they're tired and they've been getting lots of work.
Well, it's important that they continue to work hard and do all of their assignments and stay on task.
You know what else they should do? They should do things like go outside or read a book. Give me my phone.
I can't hear you when you talk.
They should do things like go outside and read a book and take their dog for a walk. That'd be a great idea. Give me back my phone.
I think that's pretty good advice.
We gotta hold on. We gotta hold on. There ain't nothing that a little love can't get us through.
Let's do this, people. By the way, the song in today's video is a song entitled Hold On by my favorite band from the 90s. I know this name is going to make you guys laugh. Hootie and the Blowfish. In case you're looking for it, check it out on YouTube. It's a great 90s band. Your parents might know who they are. Enjoy.
Today's secret word is Hootie.
Good morning, students. Mr. Vitale, distance learning, day three. Here is your daily video and what you need to be aware of for today. Number one, this will be coming into your stream. This will be in your stream this morning. Also, you might want to focus on working through the classwork tab because I have everything broken down by day. First of all, in the intro video, you're going to notice I put in something here that says, hello, I'm glad you're here. It's just a daily check-in to see how you are doing. That little form is optional. You don't have to fill it in, but you know I want to know how my students are doing. I want to know what they need. I want to know if there's any way that I can help. So please make sure that you fill that out if you feel so inclined to do so. Second, I posted CNN 10 again. CNN 10, make sure you watch it today. Next week, again, we will have daily activities to do with CNN 10. We're probably going to use some discussion questions that Mr. DeGraw and Mr. Christensen in the seventh grade have been using. We're going to probably do the same ones. I will also be online today from 12 o'clock to 1 o'clock in a Zoom meeting in case you want to pop on and talk about anything or talk about what's going on in your classes or discuss any problems that you might be having with your work. Okay, your assignments for today. Assignment number one is the Constitutional Convention web quest. Now, we started this last week before we recessed school for a couple weeks. So you might still have this paper. I've given you this copy again because the links are here in case you need to use them. But you're going to do all of your work in this Google Doc that's going to have your name on it. Questions are exactly the same. Links are exactly the same. But the reason why I've given you that PDF is in the event you accidentally delete something and you don't remember what it said or you can't get it to come back, you can refer back to the PDF because it has the same links. So you're basically just going to go through this entire web quest, fill in the answers to the questions. Please check your spelling before you submit things to me. And that's the first thing that you're going to do. The second thing you're going to work on is iCivics Race to Ratify. It's a game in iCivics. It's actually kind of fun. You get to learn about the different arguments of the constitutional ratification process and you talk to different people and learn arguments and earn these little tokens. And when you're finished, you are going to submit something that looks like this. It's going to be a selfie with you at the finish screen when you are done. So whether you win or lose the game at the end, you're going to take this selfie picture. You can also take a screenshot. If you don't want to take a selfie, you can just take a screenshot in your Chromebook. Or if you're using an iPad, because this game is available on an iPad, not on an iPhone, in the App Store. You could just take a screenshot of that finished final screen and submit that as your assignment. Okay. Basically, when the game is over, you have to go talk to one more person and they give you a rundown as to what actually happened during the Constitutional Convention. And then you get to a point where it says certificate. And you click on that and then you have it. Okay. If you have any problems with that, please reach out and let me know. Okay. I know this is getting a little bit long, but I just wanted to remind you guys. Number one, directions. Read the directions that are given to your teachers, from your teachers about your assignments. I have been talking to teachers daily. I must have talked to about 15 or 16 different teachers yesterday, and that's not an exaggeration about helping them through technology stuff. But one of the things we discussed is that students need to really focus on reading the directions for their assignments to help clear things up on their own. The last thing I'd like to mention is this morning from 8 o'clock to 10 o'clock, I will not be online. Island Middle School is open. I have to go to Island Middle and I have to pick up some files and some extra books and some things that I need. So you will not see me on Google Classroom this morning until around 10 o'clock. Okay, so just wanted to make mention of that. If you guys have questions, don't forget to use the comment feature in the assignments. On your work, your essays have all been returned. Don't forget, if you got comments from me about your essay needing some edits and you can resubmit it, make sure that you do that. And if you do resubmit your essay, you must email me to let me know so I can go back and grade it. Thanks for watching the video. I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a good day.